Welcome, Taurus, to your October 27th through the 31st reading. If you friends like this, please like and subscribe. Okay, friends, let's see what's going on with you. Best message for the 27th through the 31st. Let's see. Go, go, go. And you have that Halloween special that's almost ready to go, guys. Getting ready to put it up. So don't forget to watch that. It's going to be a pick a card and just going to have some fun with it. Some good entertainment. Okay, let's go. Having the Six of Swords coming out, you may have found the force to move out of one situation and straight into another situation, guys. So really finding something that really makes you happy, really leaving something behind that might have made you feel like it was a little unstable, not comfortable, things of that nature. But really feeling like you are speeding up a great progress towards what it is you truly want, with a great increase as well. Okay. And we have the Ten of Cups coming out. Yeah, it's a blessing coming through. Could even be a blessing in disguise. Talking about moving ahead also with some kind of creative work or creative endeavor that you're doing. But really feeling the credibility that everything is really increasing and really feeling like it's going in your direction that you want to go in, finally. So feeling like you're on the right roll over here. You have the Wheel of Fortune coming through. So definitely feeling that this is the fortune that you have been looking for. And this will definitely move you with ease as you're going throughout the week. So even if you feel like the Wheel of Fortune is only for the next couple of days, hey, it's better for the next couple of days. It doesn't mean it's going to stay here forever, but at least you feel the blessings for, right, the 27th through the 31st, saying this is where I want to be. This is how I want the affection to go with my partner. This is the positivity within the relationship or the situation that I've been really moving towards, and feeling like the universe is actually really giving it to you at this time. And really getting that Wheel of Fortune out over here with the Lovers coming out. And the Lovers are saying, you know what, look, you have the increased affection with this love. This is the time to really maintain the love and the harmony. And it's really bringing the blessing to a relationship. Whether the relationship is definitely a love relationship or whether it is just a relationship at work or within your friendship zone or circle. There's going to be a lot of respect going on when it comes to feelings. We've got a lot of feelings going on over here between the Lovers and the Ten of Cups. So it's going to feel like you're maintaining that goodwill within a relationship and really moving forward with the Chariot. So there do feel like, you know what, doesn't matter which direction you're kind of taking right now. It's going in the right direction for the victory. And it's very healthy. It's a very healthy relationship between you and whoever you're dealing with at this time, or even within yourself. Because it's saying, you know what, I feel healthier. Definitely when it comes to emotions, you're going to feel like you're kind of walking on top of the sun. I was going to say the world, but the sun over here. And look at this blessing after blessing over here, Taurus. It's just like, you know what? I don't have to worry about the red flags right now. I know everything is going the way I want it to go. There's going to be a lot of energetic energy coming from you. And it could be definitely from this solar eclipse that's just taking place, because we have the sun in the middle, which is your major arcana, which is saying, I'm happy within my family. I'm happy where I am. My atmosphere is very energized. And you're going to feel this bump up within the 27th through the 31st of this, maintaining this wonderful energy where you're going to feel very energized, very alive. So it's a very good alive feeling here. Okay. And then you have good judgment calls. Look at the health over here, feeling a lot healthier than you did before, whether it's mental, emotional, just the overall everything. And it just could be just the healthier relationship, however the health is for you, my friends. But definitely feeling like, I don't know, like everything is just going your way. There's going to also be this mutual trust that's going to increase within you and this other person, or with any situation that you're dealing with. Let's put it that way, because the judgment is saying that this is a good judgment call and that karma is really on your side right now, Taurus. Okay, so, but it does look like around the 30th or 31st, you might have some decisions that you need to make when it comes to the situation, and it could be definitely about money. So now all of a sudden we went from kind of around this person, maybe of a love interest, straight to money. Keep that money away from Taurus. Right, but Venus, we want it all. So I'm having the prosperities over here within the Ten of Pentacles system. I'm looking through this situation to really get to the dream and the dreaminess within the situation. So there is definitely going to be something. Man, look at the health. If somebody was feeling really unhealthy and you were sick, you are no longer going to feel sick. I don't care if it was emotions, depression, body, nerves, whatever. It's all health. So, and healing. So, I mean, I got health, feeling healthy, moving towards healthiness, health, healing, health. Or if you're worried about somebody, and it's not you, Taurus, but you're worried about someone's health, they're okay. They're okay. They're either really moving towards it and they're, you know, or they're just really feeling really healthy right now. And maybe that's another situation too. Maybe your partner wasn't feeling very healthy and they're feeling more energized and more healthy. So take it how it is. If, you know, if you, maybe that also was one of your worries. So maybe that's why there's so much health here. I'm worried and it affects my health because I'm always worried about their health. No, that's, you know, and so then it says it's okay because they're becoming healthy and you will also get over that worry as well as soon as you know that they are healthy and feeling much better, right? Feeling more healthy to get out and do things. So also seeing a lot of communication over here, and your communication is going to be a lot better also within this situation, having the swords over here and this Aquarius card of the star saying everything is starry-eyed, everything's going good. There's a lot of hope. To revitalizing any kind of relationship that doesn't feel like it was as strong as it was before with the Ten of Pentacles, because it's saying within the Ten of Pentacles, your money looks better, your work looks better, your just overall looks better. And you have this Wheel of Fortune, and it's in the Wheel of Fortune area. So you have the Wheel of Fortune with the Sun, with the Ten of Pentacles. So, wow. Right. So you're definitely feeling like that is going to increase, and that's going to increase a lot of enthusiasm within yourself as well. So definitely feel like you're moving forward this weekend. Wow. Getting over the fears, yeah, there's that anxieties and fears, and that's what I was saying. If you're fearing that you're not going to get healthier, somebody else is not going to get healthier, this is not working out, you can now turn that away and say, you know what, I'm not fearful of that anymore. I'm moving towards what my dreams really are and really getting in the direction that I want. You're really going to see these ships coming in for you over here, especially with the things that you're passionate and love, and you're intuitively going to acknowledge these as well. So, you know, your daydreams are not going to just be dreams anymore. You can bring those dreams into reality and really feel that that's really coming towards you. Okay, so let's see what we got going on over here. The Chariot, you have the transformation. Look at that. Knowing that the divine interventions that are going on within yourself are also helping the situation. The snake is the divine, and it's really saying that there is this divine push towards you to really get you to where you need to be. It's your time now to really feel this transformation. If you need to let go of anything, which will definitely be the fears, you definitely want to let go of those fears so you can allow the energy of the positive energy of the Sun over here to be able to do its blessings. And you have two blessings over, three blessings, oh my God, in a row. These two are blessings. This is a blessing, and this is in its own way, kind of a blessing in its own way. So, oh, this is a blessing. Oh my gosh, wait. One, two, three, four. Pretty much five, and then almost six. Oh my gosh, never mind. Yeah, don't fight the blessings and the energy that's coming towards you. You know, when you feel energized and you want to go out and do that, don't try to fight that, right? If you know that there's something you really want to do, you want to make that leap of faith and get out there and really want to do that. And don't allow anybody to want to fight with you. This is not a time to fight because they're going to try to bring your energy down. You don't want anybody bringing your energy down. And it definitely could be an Aquarius who's trying to bring your energy down. What the heck? I have Aquarius. Okay, so this Aquarius may be trying to bring your energy down and trying to not allow you to get to the places that you want to be at, but you're going to find that you're very starry-eyed about the situation, so you don't want them to try to intervene on anything to bring you down. Yeah. Oh my gosh, totally. Who is this other person that really, it's almost like they, as soon as they see that you're up and at it and really, you know, feeling great on top of the world, you know, this person is kind of on your back a little bit, trying to bring in a little bit of negative energy. You know, and it could be, I just want to bring this up, it's kind of weird, but it could just be economics itself. So when you do go to that grocery store and you know that, you know, I'm feeling wonderful and I really want to eat a steak or something wonderful, don't worry about what the price is to bring you down. Just buy what it is that you really want, make that leap of faith. You know, you have the money to do so, but don't let that just worry you like, you know what, I spent too much money. Oh my God, I did this, I did that. Because sometimes that could just be the outside source. It doesn't have to be a person. It could just be something economical. We all know that gas prices could kill us. Or I don't want to do this because gas is too expensive. You know what? Just splurge. Just do it right now, Taurus, because right now you have, everything is going to come back to you some way or another, right? You give, you get back. So over here, it is like making a challenge. There is, it's definitely the challenge. That's where the challenge is. But it's saying your prosperity will be just fine. You're going after your goals. Everything looks healthy. Separate yourself from things and just rest easy and have a good time. Have fun. You have a great message coming in, probably around the 30th or the 31st, that's going to keep you wanting to travel and going forward. Yep, and going with the Chariot. Wow. So it feels more like it might be some kind of economical thing, like a travel situation. I can't really, you know, I have the money to get there, but I don't know if I really want to use it, right? That type of situation. Just do it, because in the end, it shows you're going to have such a wonderful time doing so. And remember, you know, the laws of attraction, what you put out, you get back. So, you know, make the efforts. So that way everything can come back around, and you'd be surprised, because it's showing the Chariot with the victory. And sometimes just getting out there and having that extra fun is already, you already won, right? And then all of a sudden you won't even think about that money that I just spent. Maybe you will next month, right? I'll think about it next month when I go to have to pay something, and then I'll be like, oh, dang. But otherwise, in seriousness, that's, you know what, it has a victory to it. So if you've been kind of contemplating on that of where I'm going to go, what I'm going to do, you know, are they going to travel towards me? Everything is going to be just fine. Okay, got many, many blessings coming in. So just enjoy the 27th through the 31st and go do the things you want to do, Taurus, and have fun. Until next time, peace and love. Bye-bye. Thank you.